A man investigators say led a gang that dealt drugs, shot at police, and were linked to several murders in the city is now charged with ordering two double murders in 2014. They say Richard Grundy ordered the deaths of Tyrese Dorsey and William Davis in January of 2014 and Carlos Jefferson and Julius Douglas a month later. Now, Pastor Derek Jefferson's nephew was Carlos Jefferson. Someone also gunned down the pastor's brother last year. And he believes Grundy may have ordered both of those hits as part of a battle over drug turf. Jefferson says his family is just one that is suffering because of the violence in Indianapolis, and he prays for both the victims and the perpetrators.
But the final judgment is God. And so this is something that we deal with on this earth. But besides this judgment, there is a greater judgment coming. And I pray that these individuals will find a place in their heart of repentance, that God will forgive them and they'll be able to live beyond this life.
Now, Grundy will face an initial hearing on those new murder charges next week.